rather nasty incident in the press where I was accused of... What was I accused of, Russell?
Being a prancing puff, I think was the...
Yes. I thought that was a bit harsh. I thought I was a bit hurt. And this week's song is really by way of answer to that sordid accusation.
Mincing machine. Mincing machine.
I'm a mincing machine.
Mincing machine. Mincing machine.
I am. I'm a mincing machine.
Mincing machine. Mincing machine.
I don't care who knows this. I'm a mincing machine. There's a lot of it about. I'm not afraid to say it. I'd rather display it. My engine is running. My condition is stunning. It's not been easy saying it, but since I was 18, all those who know and love me have been proud to know that I am a mincing machine. They said, "You're a mincing machine." I said, "I am." There's a lot of it about. I'm feeling overeager. Bring me Swarfiga. It was all a myth about me and Mike Smith. It's not been easy making friends. I've not been to tea yet with the Queen. But she'd have me to dinner and a nightcap too if she knew that I was a mincing machine. She'd say, "Come to dinner, you're a mincing machine." No need to bring anything, just come as you are. The lovely Russell is straight, but that's just fate. It doesn't bother me, and he gets his fee. It's not been easy getting here, but television land had to be seen. Watch your step, mind how you go, but please make way for a mincing machine. I'm a mincing machine.
Mincing machine.
Are you a mincing machine? Well, ladies and gentlemen, that just about brings us to the end of this week's show. It just remains for me to say, on behalf of the lovely Hugh Jelly, the lovely Russell Cherney, the lovely Barb Younger and Michael Parker, and of course myself, thank you very much. Are you a mincing machine? I am. I'm a mincing machine. Are you a mincing machine? Thank you very much and good night.